Okay, guys, we return to another part of our campaign for Isengard on Divide and Conquer, Lord of the Rings Total War. Or Third Age Total War, I should say. But we're just jumping back in where we left off. So, the pressure's been continuing against Lindon. We're trying to just batter them wherever we can. So, I think we're just at the point of an end turn. Trying to get more reinforcement armies coming across to help out. Lindon are pushed back pretty badly. I've got a Dunedain settlement or two settlements under siege, and we also have this line up right here. So I'll probably kick off with fighting these guys. I don't think it'll be too much trouble, and that gets rid of another army and opens up the western sector to attack. Push the spy up further. So that's the dwarves there. Now I'm going to try and stay away from them if possible. So that'll be the other settlement there that we need to go for. But for the moment, let's just kick it off with this battle. We defeated the elves over here, so we've got that small army still standing in the way. Shouldn't be much issue from there though. But I need to keep pumping out troops across the line. I think I've already made good progress on that. These guys are all ready to go. Oh lord, the ewes go. We have completed an objective. Oh. You guys can wait here then. Let's produce some more archers. There's some berserkers we can get as well. Some pikemen. Everybody get them all. Some more archers. That'll do. So that's a good setup. Now while they're all pushing up, we have Argon under siege as well, bringing some reinforcements just to help out there. Kill them all! Destroy them! Is that what you want? Whoever they attack, I've got enough troops just to help deal with them. Where else? We have this army here. Where am I sending them actually? They're going up here to try and just deal with the Dunedain. I could probably be doing my general in here as well. Come on! It's a trap. But for now, we'll keep pushing them. Some rioting taking place in here, which is fine. Manageable. Not long till we convert these guys as well. Okay. So let's kick off the main battle, which will be these guys. No sleeping here. Kill them all. Let's go. Stay alert. Okay. So with the trolls in the front, because we're going to break their lines very quickly due to their mass numbers of troops and their artillery, who are going to be problematic. Just get a nice formed line because we're going to be very aggressive here. Wargs in the flanks. General with my archers. More berserkers here. Just gonna go straight at them. Let's kick it off. Go straight for the catapults. Push the pikes out to the flanks. Right through them trolls. Go and bite them up. These three flank around the side. Use punch right through, go for the catapults.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Oh, cavalry in behind, that's fine. And the wargs in the back here. To go over here and deal with them. Get a general nearby. We're all going chasing after these guys. Let's go after them here. Gotta go and catch them. Oh, I hate horse archers with a passion. We just need to stop chasing them and get out of that immediately. We need to get moving.
Badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. Run away, you fuckers. Wargs, come on.
Send another unit down here. What a messy fight this has played out to be. How are we doing over here? Come on, go get them. Make sure we surround them and kill their generals. That's one down. Speed this up there. Just walking alongside of them, shit. That'll work. Decimated them. Execute a lot of them. Things are definitely heating up for them now. They're struggling. That'll be the last two settlements in the north. I may be able to even get Lurts to break off and smash them up when I can get the chance. Right, I don't think there's anything else to do this turn bar end it. Unless, oh, we've got troops gathering here as well. Remember that. How about here? Are we still retraining? Yeah, we've got a couple of retraining to do. We'll just end it. Oh, how are we doing up north, actually? Dwarves are just gathering. I don't know what the plan is, but I'll keep that guard there. The moment we can just chill out, let them do what they want. Dogledore's sending an army over here for God knows why. train those archers. So many troops that need retraining.
No sleeping here.
Just send them over here.
We have completed an objective.
Yeah, the wards can leave. We don't need them there anymore.
Objective complete. Get ready for fighting. No sleeping here.
I'll leave them. I'll move these guys out. Head them back down to Moria.
Pick your feet up. We have completed an objective.
So many troops just everywhere that need retraining. Right, let's just end. Gonna fight. They're gonna target the smallest ones and think they're gonna get away with that. Give me the lot.
Stay alert.
Head out to about there. We need to press on these guys before they can start moving against my allies. I want to get them all pinned in there.
Fate seems almost certain. pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Oh, for crying out loud, she's kind of doing anything right. Guys, we're gonna die here anyway, but it's a good distraction. Don't let them go! No! This, he can just walk through them with the pikes. That's what I thought.
Something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Just straighten up. Fuck me. What is this? Go straight at them. General, take the right flank. Guys, take the other flank. As you can see, there's somebody flanking the other side as well. Butchered over here, but I expected as much. Be my other general dead. There's the cavalry coming back.
Over here.
Don't let them get away.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Well, they're good at dodging at least. I'll let my withdraw. That seems wasted. Not a single hit. Oh, I've got archers now too. See them. Wait for the big batch to come across, deal with them. We've got some wargs here now too. Enough for you guys. I need you over here. Have her in the back. Gonna be quite a time consuming fight because they need to work their way around here every time.
Fortune of battle goes our way. Let's pray it remains as such.
Get these wee bastards. Have that, you bastards. And butcher them. Let's keep the wargs out of it for now. See if we can get some hits with these guys. Not much.
Is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Poor the shooting is. How do we fire all them and not get a single hit? That's beyond belief. Can hit our own guys though, it's not too much trouble. You know what, just hold your fire, pissed me off enough. Crossbows out to the flank here. How are you guys struggling with him? Right, so instead of just standing there, get up that hill.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Elves, over here. What a long ass fight this has been. Even more coming. It works, get out of there since you're absolutely useless.
This is the way.
Nice to see a hat. Jesus. Hold your fire. Useless. What are yous doing? Let's speed this up because we're wasting so much time here. That's the last of them there.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
The elves now have something to worry about. Dogledore just fucking betrayed me there.
get ready for fighting. No sleeping here.
Flank up this way. How do we cross the river? Maybe along up that way, or we'll just stay in this area just now. Ogledore's declared on quite a few people. And go for the retraining on these guys. One more turn and they'll be ready to go. Isengard can now upgrade. Nothing there, Tharbad. Go with that. Nice, more retraining. Here to Ween. Yeah, we're starting to over convert now, so let's get the drill square in. More of a Tarth. What if I want roads in here? Get the camp guard as well. Let's just keep boosting our guys. We're nearly at the end of this. Garrison on my lead. Oh, we did to severely convert on that one. Okay, now try the upgrade. Perfect. Argond. Again, converting them.
Get ready for fighting. Pick your feet up. Objective, commission up.
Guys, this way.
No sleeping here. Come on. Mission up. Think with you, louts. Get ready for fighting. Pick your feet up. No sleeping here. Orcs.
He's still under siege. This backup army is going to push up to about here. Pop these guys in there too.
Get ready for fighting. Move. Objective complete.
Right, all is looking well.
Listen up! Come on! Regroup, you louts! Get ready for fighting! Pick your feet up! We have completed...
Just created an entire front now, where we've been raiding the lands. Nothing's gonna be withstanding us here. So that's all.
Hurry up! This way!
That'll be where we want to go.
Right there.
Listen up!
Pick your feet up! Go off the road just to try and stay away from the Erid Luin. I don't want to declare war unless I have to. How many more settlements do we need? 6 more. One will be that. 2, 3, 4. 5 and then a 6th somewhere else. Right, okay, so we can actually start pushing up our spies now.
Hurry up! Ready? This way!
Perfect. So before long we're going to be sieging with whole new brand new armies, ready to go. Saruman's just chilling in Imladris, his new Gucci home. Oh, drill screw, we can get in here now. slowly but surely converting them. Four turns till they surrender. I don't think there's much else I can do here, I just gotta wait.
Get ready for fighting! Orcs! No sleeping here!
I'll be fine. I think I've kinda cracked this now.
Hurry up!
There we go, that'll be our last one, Sackville. Probably want to get into this side here.
Objective complete. Get ready for fighting.
I will end the turn. See what happens. Don't really need to do anything else.
Stay right there.
Oh, they're selling out too, mate. The dwarves just camping outside Goblin Town as if they're gonna do something. The fuck out of here. Oh, more generals, happily take them.
Get ready for fighting!
Push these guys up this way.
Objective complete.
Ready.
They're bringing reinforcements down as well.
We have completed an objective.
Listen up.
We're gonna cut them off from each other here.
No sleeping here.
Ready. Hurry up.
Big army there. Need to watch ourselves.
Orcs. Pick your feet up. Come on. We have
listen up.
Alright, anyway. These guys are ready to go. Make more berserkers for the next army.
Get ready for fighting. No sleeping here. Oh, regroup, you louts.
Listen up.
No sleeping here. Get ready for fighting. No,
come on.
Objective.
Listen up.
Get ready for fighting. No sleeping here. No sleeping here.
I'm just gonna push them all across. Right up to a bit here.
We have completed. Get ready for fighting. We have completed an objective. Orcs.
All up here.
Objective complete.
Right now, how about over here? Do we have troops that we can actually push somewhere? Nice. Give me a bit of everything here. Perfect. You boys should be ready to go. Not yet. We're getting there though. Let's go with that. They're slowly but surely being converted. We'll get some more cover for them. Give me all that. Archer can make your way up to here.
Come on! We have complete
orcs!
I want to go and lay siege, but I don't want to get caught in between.
Ready. Ready. This way.
There's another army there.
Hurry up.
Still got quite a few armies to get
Stay
by.
Right there.
Orcs! Be gone.
We could go right at their throats here and make sure they're
ready.
Caught in the back. Way. That's four Nost. Three turns till they surrender. Oh, looks like we have a plague here as well.
Orcs! Move!
I don't want to lay siege just yet because I need to see where they're going to move. This army will help destroy.
No sleeping here.
Now that army's pushed up a little bit.
Get ready for fighting.
Perfect. So nothing to do but end the turn again. We're just waiting for these guys to get up here.
Objective complete. Come on! We have completed an objective.
Still can't do any retraining in any of these areas. Rather annoying. Are they sieging that? Okay. Dwarves are trying to take the clip on the veil. Wow. Lots is chilling though. So what we can do, we need to break off all these guys' reinforcements. Let's go for them. Same again. We hit their lines hard with the trolls. What we have left of them anyway. Get the wargs to the side. Pile up and go at them. Another calf. Catch them all off guard. Point them in the back.
Very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
A cab gone for me, that's fine. getting us around in there, but it keeps them busy. Come on, get out of there then, or you should try.
The enemy's general.
Oh, they're gonna fall apart now.
Cowardly dog to turn tail and run. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Butcher the whole load of them. And they do not get across that line. Kill these guys first, why not? Devastated them. Get fucked.
Ambush!
We've destroyed the enemy!
Battered them. Push on to Fornost. They'll be scared now.
Sleeping here.
We'll prepare to lay that under siege. Put this under siege for 4 turns. 3 more for that. We'll have that under siege very soon, and when the rest of my reinforcements arrive, we're good to go. So guys, I'm going to try and make these episodes a bit shorter. I know these can be a bit long, and certainly for the next series they're going to be even shorter than they are now. Yeah, because I do get that feedback quite a lot, so from that we'll be pushing forward. So guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one.